Shout out. Di mo nagganyan, di ba? It's ganun. It's ganun. Ganun. Okay, guys.
Hi!
Hey, guys!
Welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, after how many?
Decades.
Yeah.
Wait so, lang, inom lang ako ng wine.
So, these are my friends, my law school friends. Don't be deceived. They're beauty and brains. Wow. Okay. So, introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Isa Palamas. I'm 22 years old and I'm single already. Shut up.
Oh, ayan na naman.
The summer, yeah.
Joke only! I'm
Hello, I'm Abby.
Yes, you all know them from my Instagram if you follow me. Because they're always there. That's in my belly and
Five A's.
So, tonight, what are we gonna do?
We're going to play the most likely to challenge. So we prepared cards with our initials on it. J for Giselle, A for Abby, Y for Isa. And yun. We're going to read questions online.
Yeah.
And then we're going to answer who's most likely to.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready, yes.
Who is most likely to marry a celebrity?
Three, two, one, go.
Giselle.
Oh,
James Reid.
Charot. Abby.
From the other side.
Bakit Abby?
Kasi,
and then, ikaw kaya?
Talaga ba? Tanong mo ba? Maliit na bagay.
Sige, okay.
Abby kasi, marami kasi may crush na kanya. Diba?
So?
So celebrity.
Celebrity guy.
Okay, fine. Sige, okay.
Okay, next.
Who's most likely to hold their breath the longest as possible?
3, 2, 1.
Si Abby kasi kumakanta siya.
Mm. Ako si Isa kasi madalan siya. So,
sanay. Pwede.
Ako kasi right. Nag-gym ako.
Well, baling lahat.
Lawyerable. Who is most likely to do weird things in public?
Weird things in public, huh? Easy.
Ringer.
Ringo.
Hello. She's confident everywhere. She's never shy. And she can engage conversations no matter what age group.
Kaya niya yan. As in, anything you tell me to do, gagawin ko yan.
What she said.
No brainer. Okay, go. Who is most likely to get married first?
Oh my. Wait lang.
That is very easy.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
My god. Okay.
No.
Wow. Wow. Married ka na, di ba?
Sort of.
Shut up.
Wow. Tigilan nyo nga.
Next. Okay. Who is most likely to kill someone accidentally?
Oh my gosh.
This is a felony. Shut up. Accidentally mo na
homicide.
Because imprudent.
Resulting to homicide.
One love.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3,
go.
Bakit? Bakit ako?
Bakit siya?
Mali. Dapat why. Sorry.
Oh, kasi no, ako talaga ako.
Why? Why?
Talaga yeah. Ako.
I'm so sure.
We concur.
We concur.
Next. Who is most likely to die of something stupid?
See? No brainer din.
Talaga?
But parang nahihirapan ako.
1, 2, 3, go.
Wala! Bakit ako? Kasi, reckless ka.
Kapulit
ka. Kapulit ka. Like,
why me?
Why me ka dyan?
Wala kasi wala akong maisip eh. Sabi ko si Giselle hindi kasi may anak siya. Sabi ko hindi din ako. So, ikaw na lang.
Who is most likely to embarrass themselves in front of their crush?
Dali.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Bakit?
Hello!
Mommy. Are you? Hindi ah, mahinhin ka pag may crush ka.
Dahil
kaya nga, ang awkward ko eh.
Kaya nga.
Embarrassed?
Oo. Eh, hindi ko magsasalita. Hindi ako...
Deliberate,
hindi ko siya kakausapin.
Pag nagsiselos ka, agad-agad ka.
What is jealousy?
Judge! Paano mag-block? How to block?
Ito. Who is most likely to become a multimillionaire? None of us, kasi we're all going to give to the
kaming
poor.
Oh, for me. Like,
ako walang munang yayaman sa amin.
Or sabay kaming yayaman. Kasi, tingnan mo ito mga pinanggagagawa.
Kailangan po namin ng pera. Please support Giselle's channel. Like and subscribe. Who is most likely to get in a fight with a stranger?
Okay. Ang
hirap. 1, 2, 3, go.
Ako?
Talaga? Feeling ko siya.
Parang ako.
Mm-mm.
Parang kami dalawa.
Parang I was using Matinas. Oh,
no.
Yeah. I was using Matinas also.
Ayaw ko mamin eh.
Kaya, ako, okay ako eh. I'm confident.
Okay.
Who is most likely to get arrested for walking around naked? Easy.
Rule
11.01.
Of the, ano
code of professional responsibility.
First jurisprudence nun ako.
Yan. Yan.
Once I sign the role.
Attorney Roble.
Oy, grabe kayo.
Who is most likely to talk to animals? Easy.
Hello! Do you follow her? My God.
Huwag niya siya yung ad on Facebook.
Puro aso.
Wala na
lang. Chonky. Chonk, chonk, chonk.
Ay, nako. Who is most likely to fall asleep in class?
Ano ba?
Sa ating tatlo. Hindi ako.
Hindi din ako.
Takot ako matulog eh. Ha? Huh?
Ha?
Hindi ko kaya matulog. Baka ikaw,
Abby.
Kasi nasa likod ka eh.
Nasa likod ka.
Ay, pala kayo lahat.
Hindi ka natutulog.
Hindi ka natutulog.
Wala.
Wala. Wala. Wala. Very good wala. Student.
Okay.
Kahit isang oras na natulog. Diba? Katong class.
Ito, who is most likely to have two boyfriends at one time?
Easy.
Hello. Easy para sa akin. Easy para sa'yo.
Oh!
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
Naputol po yung video.
Oh gosh, hirap maging YouTuber.
Memory.
Okay.
Last two. Okay.
Memory.
Who is most likely to be the first one to die in a zombie apocalypse?
3, 2, 1, go. Si
Isha. I know, right?
Mauuna yung takot niya,
ibibigay,
sigaw niya.
Hindi, ibibigay ko na sarili ko sa zombie. Ayoko na. Hindi ko kaya.
Give up na siya.
Yeah.
Ayaw na niya.
Ayoko na. Oh my God.
Last one na ba to?
Who is most likely to fall in love with his or her best friend?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
What? What? Ako si Giselle.
Bakit?
Ikaw yung ano eh. Pinaka full of love.
Ako si Abby. Kasi bagay sila ni Jamel.
Kasi, ano, you converse eh, a lot. So, feeling ko, the person who can converse with you, you know, you're most likely to fall for him, di ba? Bakit si Abby?
Kasi bagay sila ni Jamil.
Ah. Jamil!
Shout out to Jamil.
Yun na yun. Pagod na po kami. So, thank you so much. Mag-aaral pa. Hindi ka, one day lang po to.
May kodal po kami. Mag-aaral po kami ngayon.
Oo. Wala kasi, we need this. We deserve this. So, thank you so much guys for watching. And we hope to upload more videos. And I know you enjoy my friends. Because they're fun. And we think the same.
Charot.
Birds of the same feather. Charot. So, thank you so much. Bye!
Bye! Charot. Yung mga ganyan, di ba?
Ganun.
Ganun.
Ang dami natin.